Bandits have made off with $250,000 from a robbery at Massy Stores in Gulfview. The robbery took place around 6 this morning. Reports are that three gunmen stormed into the establishment and held up the security guard just as the bakery workers were arriving to take up duty. The gunmen tied up the workers and forced the supervisor to open the vault. No one was hit.